time on PRP.
Yeah. So you mean recovery time, meaning how long till you're back to, you know, being able to play tennis twice a week?
Yeah,
so if we are just gonna be going inside the knee joint, so let's say the structures around your knee, the tendons, ligaments, things like that, let's say all those things are doing well structurally, we don't need to intervene there, and we're just going inside the joint, then most patients are back to kind of their full activity within about 2 weeks. And so it might be within the second week that you might be able to, you know, go out and hit some balls and be active and things like that. And then maybe kind of at the 2-3 week mark is when, you know, you're kind of back to playing, you know, 2 single matches every week and things like that. If we end up needing to treat any of the ligaments or tendons around the knee, that extends out the time just a little bit longer. So it might be kind of 3 to 4 weeks when you're back to full activity levels. And that's just because it takes a little bit longer for the tendons and ligaments around to heal so that they're not as painful during activity.